Breaking news from Washington, D.C. Sources tell the Associated Press that White House Press Secretary Sean Spicer has resigned. The sources tell the AP Spicer resigned because he disagreed with the hiring of a new communications aide. We'll continue to monitor developments in Washington and keep you posted.